Khai Krepela out here at Mission Ridge for the 2018 Line Team Shoot. From Park City, Utah. I skied mainly street stuff. I'm pretty snappy, like spinning a lot, tapping a lot of rails, which is why I like skiing on the Honey Badger, because it's a lightweight, durable, flexy, and snappy ski. It has a low swing weight, capped construction, really makes it great for holding up when you're slamming into rails, or if you know me, I'm constantly tapping, sending the sides of my skis into the rail, and I never see any indents or anything. It's perfect, it holds up all year long for me. And it has a carbon ollie band, which makes it really poppy. It has a new Aspen veneer core, which makes it a little bit softer and a little bit lighter, making it a lot more playful. So I got these skis in December, and since then I've been on the East Coast skiing ice with Telefriend Tour all the way to Russia to film street stuff with Level One, and the skis have held up better than you could ever hope for. So the Honey Badger is a straightforward, intuitive ski, everything that I look for in a pair of skis.